These are the tracks of a small dog. You can tell by my fingers. It's only about an inch and a half across. And you can tell that each toe has a toenail, so it's not a cat. It's the prints are far too large for a house cat, but a small dog would be about that size. And the tracks are about a foot apart on average. So I would say that the dog is probably 18 inches high at the shoulder, something like that. Anyway, that's just a small dog.